guys, it's Kathy with All Around Keita, and I am here to show you guys. If you are just being introduced to Korean food and you are falling in love with the Korean culture, this is the channel for you because I'm here to show you the endless options of Korean food other than Korean barbecue. Hey guys, it's Kathy with All Around K-Town, and make sure you click that subscribe button if you like Korean food, like me. And today we're gonna stop by three restaurants where you're going to experience South Korea without actually having to be there. So follow me. Eumju is a very popular, well-sought-out restaurant for tourists in South Korea. Their concept is super simple. Jjimbap. Jjimbap is a dish of soy-marinated braised chicken served with a side of dongchimi. They finally made out here in Los Angeles, and my favorite part of the dish is the clear, flat sweet potato noodles. So let's go, guys. We are at Myeongdong-gyoja, located on Wilshire and Harvard. And Myeongdong is a very popular city in South Korea for tourists. You can go there for shopping, get some cute socks, get some Korean makeup, and get this wonderful bowl of kalguksu. I mean, seriously, it's right in front of me, right in Koreatown. You just can't get enough. Yeah, right on. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in moment forever, every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure. Don't wanna close my eyes, I don't wanna fall asleep, cause I miss you, babe, and I don't wanna miss a thing, cause even when I dream of you. You guys already know that my favorite dish to eat is gandeonggaejang, and I'm always on the hunt to look for the right spot. And Master Ha specializes in gandeonggaejang and even takes a modern spin to it. So let's eat! I didn't realize that my life would change forever. Saw you standing there, I didn't know I'd care. There was something special in the air. Dreams are my reality, the only kind of real fantasy. Quality food is true happiness. These restaurants that we visited today are where you can experience Korean culture and tradition. So get a taste of Korea! Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you click that subscribe button and follow me on Kathy Kimchi on Instagram for daily food adventures. Bye!